A magical book. Sarah loved to read. She read novels and poems. She loved the beautiful descriptions and phrases. She loved reading work from poets and novelists. She didn't like video games or technology. She was on the basketball team, but she didn't like sports. Her parents made her play basketball. In fact, Sarah's parents made her do many things, but she didn't want to do those things. She just wanted to sit and read all day. One day, a small book came in the mail. It was for Sarah. The book looked very special. It was printed on sheets of gold. Sarah began to read. The outline of the story was simple. It was about a magical place. Strange things happened there. One example from the book was about a boy who could control people. In one scene, he made his friends tell funny jokes. Sarah loved the book. She read it all the time. Then something strange happened. The book gave Sarah a special power. She could control other people. She was like the boy in the book. During one exam, she made her friend tell silly jokes. Her friend got in trouble. After school, Sarah did not make a direct trip home. On the way, she went to the local store. She wanted to play more tricks on people. She caused problems. She made people fall down. She laughed and had fun. Finally, she left and started to walk home. Then she saw something. Her basketball coach was about to walk in front of a bus. He was looking the other way. She had to stop him. She used her power. She controlled him. She made him stop walking. Sarah learned something that day. It was better to help people than make them suffer. So she put a limit on how she used her power. She did not want to do bad things with it anymore. She only wanted to do good.